I see Daniela as my little sister. I don't have one, so that's why I'm so emotional right now. But all I have to say is that I'm just happy they found each other. Because there's some guys that say they love their significant other, but they don't treat them like they love them. Chris treats Daniela like he loves her. And that's all you can really ask.
All right, that's why I'm there here.